Viene a pelear. Yo me paro a pelear porque me estoy.
Yes, I somewhat believe it and I agree, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try to go in there, compose, you know, be patient, and box and move, control the fight at my pace. But if Josesito comes to brawl and goes toe to toe, well, you know what? I'm gonna go toe to toe because that's my style at the end of the day.
You ask him what it was like sparring with Brandon Rios?
¿Cómo fue el espareo con Brandon Rios? ¿Qué te pareció?
Bien, bien, me ayudó bastante. Es un boxeador que me exigió y bueno, eso me dio mucha resistencia. Creo que para esta pelea me va a servir mucho.
Very good. Very good. I think in this fight it's going to help me tremendously. He's a fighter that pushed me, made me, you know, give it that extra, and I think the resistance is going to be there now. I'm well prepared, and obviously it's going to show in the fight.
Did Rios kind of force him to box a little bit rather than stand and slug it out with him?
Rios te forzó a boxear más.
Maybe move a little bit?
No, a boxear. Él presionaba y tú le boxeabas. Yeah, he would pressure and I would box.
Ah, okay.
Así que si Josesito viene a pelear, yo estoy preparado para...
So if Josesito comes to brawl, I'm prepared to brawl because of sparring with Brandon as well.
También hice sparring con otros boxeadores que fueron más boxeadores y también me adapté.
And there was other fighters that I sparred with, other sparring partners that gave the boxing, and I adapted to that as well. So whatever plan he brings, whatever game plan he brings, I'm ready to.
Is he comfortable boxing?
¿Estás cómodo ya boxeando?
Sí.
Yes.
Me siento bien cómodo.
Yes, I
feel
very
no he perdido mi estilo, yo.
But I haven't lost my style.
Right.
En un momento me sale.
No, don't do that.
He said, no, no lo hagas, no pierdas tu estilo. He said, in any given moment, I can get out of the boxing plan.
Did he have an extensive amateur background?
¿Tuviste carrera amateur extensiva? ¿Bastantes peleas amateur?
Sí, hice como unas 80 peleas.
Yes, I did about 80 fights.
80 amateur bouts?
Quise clasificar para la Olimpiada, pero no pude.
I almost qualified for the Olympics, but I didn't make it.
Oh, what Olympics would that have been?
¿Qué año de las Olimpiadas hubieras
calificado?
2000.
For 2000? I don't know if this is a rumor or whatever, but I had heard that he had fought Lucas Matthysse as an amateur. Is that true?
Que hay rumores, dicen, no sé si sea cierto o no, pero que pelearon varias veces tú y Lucas.
Cuatro veces.
Four times.
Four times. Okay.
Four times.
Not a rumor. Okay. What was the rumor?
No, verdad.
It's true.
Okay.
Four times.
Verified.
De verdad porque estábamos en el equipo nacional los dos y cada vez que había un torneo teníamos que disputar del puesto.
He said it's true. We were both on the national team, and whenever there was a tournament, we'd have to face off.
Los dos éramos la misma categoría.
We were both the same division.
Okay, same division. And what were the results of those four fights?
Y los resultados de las cuatro.
Yo gané tres y empatamos.
I won three, and we tied one.
Is he friendly? Is he friends with Matthysse?
¿Y llevas amistad con Matthysse? ¿Son amigos?
Sí, somos no amigos, pero tenemos...
No, we're not friends, but we have a courteous
respect.
To each other. We have respect.
Hay
respeto entre los dos. Yes,
what does he
respect.
Think of Matthysse's professional career right now? How it's
¿Qué piensas de la carrera profesional? ¿Cómo ha progresado también Matthysse?
No, muy bien. La verdad que... Mi felicitaciones y mi respeto como boxeador, él viene evolucionando muy bien y yo creo que va a seguir.
No, definitely, he's doing very well. I congratulate him. I want to send him all the best. I think his evolution and progressed very well. And I also think he's going to keep growing. He's going to keep getting better.
Does he think there's ever a chance that he and Matthysse may fight as professionals?
¿Crees que algún día haya la oportunidad que tú y Matthysse peleen como profesionales?
No sé. La verdad que se habla mucho de esa pelea y por ahí en algún momento puede llegar.
I don't know. A lot of talks about that fight and I believe that, yeah, maybe it can happen.
Okay. Good luck Saturday. Look forward to watching you.
I just had a couple questions. It's very hard for a fighter to change a style. It's easy for kids, but you were able to change your style in 1 year. How were you able to do it?
Es muy difícil que para un peleador ya, un peleador hecho, cambie su estilo. Es fácil para cuando están novatos y empezando. Y tú en un año has cambiado bastante. ¿Cómo es que lo pudiste hacer?
No sé si he cambiado mi estilo, pero le he agregado cositas nada más que un poco el jab y más, un poquito más de inteligencia, nada más, no he cambiado mi estilo.
It's not so much that I've changed my style, it's more that I've added to it. I've added the jab and I'm using a lot more intelligence as well.
You came from very humble beginnings, and now when you look over your shoulder and you see that, what do you think about all this now being a star?
Pues comenzaste obviamente del principio abajo, humildemente, y ahora ves y eres la estrella, eres el estelar. ¿Qué piensas?
No, la verdad que nunca me puse a pensar a rebobinar la cinta, pero ¿cómo es? No, siento que estoy muy bien, que sí, que me ha ido muy bien las cosas, se me han ido dando muy, muy buena cosa.
I've never really analyzed of how the storyline has gone, but, you know, thinking back, yeah, I'm very happy of how everything's progressed and how things have been happening.
My last question,
última pregunta.
You go ahead and you win this fight, do you want Floyd Mayweather?
Última pregunta, obviamente pasa esta pelea, ganaste, su siguiente pelea, ¿quieres a Floyd Mayweather?
Y la verdad que, no sé, el rival que venga, el sueño de todo creo que es pelear con el número uno y el número uno de Mayweather, pero cuesta llegar, ojalá que yo, si en algún momento llego, me gustaría.
I don't know, I mean, hey, I'll fight whoever. Let's see what happens and what works out. But of course, as all fighters, I think the dream is to fight the number one. Floyd Mayweather, of course, is the number one. And if it happens, hey, I'm down for it, of course.
Thank you very much. Muchas gracias. Thanks. There you have it. Marcos Maidana. Stay tuned. FaceTuneBoy.com. I'm Mr. Back reporting.